What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be doing stuff a little bit different. We are on Omegle, in case you cannot tell, and we're just going to be asking some girls what is the sexiest muscle on a guy. So for all you guys that wonder what you should be working out, you should be working out everything, but at the end of the day, y'all want to get like some girls, work this out the most. So let's get into this video. Here we go. All right, bro.
Crap out of myself.
What is the sexiest muscle on a guy?
The back.
The back, let's go.
God damn.
Is that good?
Do it again.
Yes.
And.
Do not say legs.
No, not legs.
Okay, go ahead.
Abs.
And abs.
Ah, no, no, what are these called? They're under you.
What's the sexiest muscle on a guy?
Muscle?
Yeah.
Back.
Back? Let's go.
Damn, bro.
What the fuck? Where did the girl just go?
Yeah, sorry. Probably because you flexed. But yeah. I gotta say, great physique. Keep
pretty
it
sure,
up.
Bro. What's the sexiest muscle on a guy?
Abs
and arms? How you doing?
Hi.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going fishing tomorrow with like a couple girls on a boat, and I'm a little nervous like about my outfit, so I was just like seeing if I could get other girls like rate my outfit.
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, bet. Like on a scale of 1 to 10, like what do you think about it, all right?
I got you.
All right, bet.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10? 10
out of 10, yes.
You know how to go like this?
Look.
Is that good?
Oh, yeah.
That's good. All right, bet.
Oh, my God.
How you doing?
I'm great.
Can I ask you a question? I need some, like, opinions on my outfit. I'm going to, like, fishing tomorrow.
Okay, cool.
Could you, like, give me rated scale 1 to 10?
Yeah, cool.
All right, bet. So, like, this is what I got so far, right? Like 360, and like if it gets hot out, I just like flick these bitches off and do like that. You know what I mean, what's the sexiest muscle on a guy?
Definitely abs, obviously.
Yeah.
This full set. Let me take it off then. What the fuck? Oh my god. So you do this for everyone?
Yeah, not everyone, only like females, I guess. Oh my god, that is not a good pickup line, guys. I should not have said that. If I was trying to pick up her number, I would not have said that. It sucked.
Period. Greek god right there.
What's the most sexiest body part on the guy?
Eyes and lips.
Eyes and lips, okay.
Eyes and lips.
Dude, okay. I got DSI, you know that means.
See, that's just nature, like, So, if a guy has, like, paper-thin lips, why would I want to be kissing your fucking teeth?
Very true. Okay, very so true. Does that mean, like, okay. I mean, these are, like...
Yeah, they're perfect.
Oh, straight up! Let's go!
She went...
Hey, what's good?
Good.
How are you doing?
Y'all feel cold as fuck.
Can I ask you guys a question?
Yeah.
What is the sexiest muscle on a guy?
I have to say their arms. I don't like guys when they're too scrawny. I think it's unattractive.
So like bigger arms? Like big arms, like that.
No, his look perfect. You look perfect to me.
Yo, what's good?
Yo, bro, what's up?
Hey, what's the sexiest muscle on a guy?
Back,
let's go.
Yes, sir.
What's the sexiest muscle on a guy?
His back,
tell me what you think.
Gorgeous.
So like
he's like
can I get your number?
Himself.
Can I get your number?
No. Love you though, bye. You're sexy.
What the fuck? How does that not work? That was perfect. So in conclusion, guys, girls love the back. Green beans, that's the difference. Holy fucking shit. All right. Hey, I got a question for you guys. What's the sexiest body, like what's sexiest muscle on a guy?
Their bags, legs. Oh my lord.
1 second, let's see if I can get light.
Please don't.
You can't really see it. What's the sexiest muscle on a guy?
On a guy?
Penis.
No, arm muscles.
Ah, let's go.
But forearm. Back two.
Abs.
Oh yeah, that's good. Yeah.
No abs.
My friend says abs.
I don't do my abs, so.
Yeah, I don't like abs actually. But the V-line maybe.
V-line. Okay, so what's the final answer? Like, what's the sexiest muscle on a guy?
Back.
Yeah.
Traps?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's a first. So you like the back, the traps, and...
The chest.
Back, traps, and chest. All right, bet. You heard that here, guys. Back, traps, and chest.
Poor guy.
Huh?
Hi.
What's the sexiest muscle in a guy, in your opinion?
Hold on.
Okay.
Either shoulders or triceps.
What's the sexiest muscle on a guy, in your opinion?
The dick.
You can't. That's not. No. We're not. I'm not talking like that.
Yes, they're back.
They're back. Let's go.
Hot.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
What's the sexiest muscle on a guy, in your opinion?
Not their dick.
Okay, you can't, not like that. Like, give me something else.
Any type of, like, muscle?
Yeah, any type of muscle on a man's body.
I don't know. I would have to say, like, their stomach if they have, like, a six pack.
Like, abs? So you like abs? You're an
abs,
bro.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, abs! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You have to jump
like this. Now I get every fucking...
Oh, mood. Shit! Damn! God damn! That shit is fire.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate it.
How the fuck do you get that jack?
I just hella steroids since I was 16. I'm just fucking with you. I'm good. What's the sexiest muscle on a guy, in your opinion?
The back.
Let's go.
Damn, that could be my personal scratching board, bro.
That could be a... Oh, what? And that's a wrap for today's video, guys. Listen, I first want to thank every single one of you guys that are watching this and that did stay all the way to the end. I appreciate it so much. You have no clue how much it means to me. This is what I'm trying to do for a living. This is what I'm trying to do because I love it. I love the working out. I love making other people happy. So if you guys are new here, make sure you subscribe, and everyone that's watching, like the video for me. It would mean the world. But if you guys have any suggestions on the next video that I should do, drop some comments. Let me know. Go follow my Instagram, Justin D. Eddy. And as always, stay fucking dope, guys. I love you guys so much. Peace out. Where's the fire?